So my dad luckily got the IPO. He got it for 5 rupees, like per share. So he had 2000 quantity. So right now it's like 200 range. So the amount, like, he only invested 10,000 rupees and right now it's like nearly up to 4 lakhs. So the amount of progress, the multiple folds of returns, that actually encouraged me into coming into stock markets. So that's the reason why, like, the kind of return which we are getting in stocks, like if you go for a long term, so that really motivated me into coming into stock markets. So you are investing on it. Always invest in companies which have scope in future. That would be the best way to invest. So the companies which I said around is like AKMS, it's cloud computing. So anyway, right now cloud is like upcoming, right? So anyway, you can predict that, like, in future this might grow out. So when selecting companies, you should be able to pick out those kind of sectors which have potential in the future.
This cloud company, we understand, because the artificial technology and all those things is going to be the future. Yeah. We understand. Yeah.